Hi guys, I've just tried to log in again. I was able to log in, but it says that basically both of my assets, SHIB, Shiba Inu, and student coin STC are frozen. The amount I've tried to sell just like 20 minutes ago when I was able to finally do some transactions. And that's full day from the morning, from about 7 a.m. or even half past 6 UK time till now. I was basically unable to do anything with my card. Half an hour ago I was able to transact, so I tried to sell both of my assets to convert into dollars so that I'm able to then buy some XRP, for example, and just move it to uphold using XRP fast transactions. But unfortunately my balances were frozen after I tried to make the transactions. Both of them, Shiba Inu and student coin, are frozen now, and I've been hearing that from other guys as well in the forums and stuff like that for weeks, frozen for weeks, and it's just ridiculous. It's unacceptable. Don't ever use that app. Ever, never. There is no customer support. It's terrible. It's just complete nightmare. It's over seven grand in dollars are locked in into the app, and I can't use it. Potentially I'm using unlimited profits if it was in another app and just moving them about and making trades and stuff like that. It's just ridiculously unacceptable. Thanks for watching guys, and be careful. Don't use the app.